diameter of the shaft is 8. The diameter of the motor is 72. A little bit more than 72. Length without shaft around 85. Total length 100, almost 106. Then you have this square here, which is a little bit more than 70. That should be the same, I guess. Yes. There's a circle here. 50. Two pieces left, only one of these pieces. Thank you for watching.